που για δεύτερη συνεχή χρονιά. Γίνεται μία προσπάθεια ανάμεσα στην ΠΑΤΜΟ και στα παράλια της μικράς Ασίας.
The past 2-3 years we try between there's an effort between ΠΑΤΜΟΣ and Turkish ports.
Να μπορέσουμε να γίνει ανταλλαγή επισκεπτών προς όφελος και της ΠΑΤΜΟ αλλά και της γείτονας Τουρκίας.
So we can exchange visitors. People come to us from Turkey, and we send you some people here. You will have, you know, some good time here. We will have some good time there, and we will learn about your place, and you will learn about our place.
Έχουν γίνει επισκέψεις από την ΠΑΤΜΟ προς το Πόντρουμ και προς τα Δίδυμα, αλλά και από το Πόντρουμ και τα Δίδυμα προς την ΠΑΤΜΟ και βρισκόμαστε σε συνεχή επικοινωνία ώστε κάποιος κάπως στο επόμενο χρονικό διάστημα να μπορέσει να δρομολογηθεί και να μπορέσει αυτή η ανταλλαγή επισκεπτών να έχει να επιτευχθεί.
People have come from Bodrum and Didim to Patmos, and this is what has happened from Patmos. People have visited Bodrum and Didim specifically, and there is an effort. We try to rent a boat and come right away from Bodrum or Didim to Patmos and go back again. This is what we try for now.
Είμαστε ιδιαίτερα χαρούμενοι που αυτή η προσπάθεια που γίνεται και από τα δύο μέρη καταλήγει σε καλό αποτέλεσμα και ελπίζουμε ότι το χρόνο φέτος είχαμε αρκετό περισσότερο από κάθε άλλη φορά κόσμο, επισκέπτες από τα παράλια της Μικράς Ασίας με ιδιωτικά σκάφη από την Τουρκία προς την Πάτμο και πιστεύουμε ότι το χρόνο αυτές οι αφήξεις θα είναι ακόμα περισσότερες.
This was the first year we had such a huge amount of boats coming from Turkey. Private boats. This was the first time for Patmos arriving so many Turkish boats. There are plenty of them. This is true. We have all said the same thing. Plenty of Turkish boats. We hope next year we see the same thing.
Εμείς ως Δήμος, αλλά και το λιμενικό ταμείο, ο πρόεδρος του Λογοδοτήτου, το οποίο είναι ο Σάκης Ελισσέου, καταβάλλεται δυνατή προσπάθεια, κάνει δυνατή προσπάθεια, ώστε να βγαίνει από του χρόνου βίζα, εδώ, προσωρινή βίζα, εδώ στην Πάτμο και να μην αναγκάζονται οι επισκέπτες να έρχονται στην Πάτμο μέσω εγώ ή μέσω ΣΑΚ.
This is what we try from now on from the mayor of the city hall and the president of the harbor fund of Patmos is to make a visa here and to not make people having first to go to Kos or Samos and then go to Patmos. You could right away come to Patmos. This is what they're trying to do from now on.
Ήδη την προηγούμενη εβδομάδα βρέθηκαν στο νησί μας οι δύο υπουργοί, ο Υπουργός Εμπορικής Ναυτιλίας και ο Υπουργός Τουρισμού, οι οποίοι ανακοίνωσαν ότι θα προσπαθήσουν, θα καταβάλουν κάθε δυνατή προσπάθεια στην συνεργασία με τον Δήμο, ώστε του χρόνου και αυτή η προσπάθεια να έχει αίσια κατάληξη.
This is what the previous week, two people from the government came here in Patmos. Both of them said the same thing. We will try to do what you're trying to do. We will help you do that. First, bring people right away from Turkey and go back to Turkey also from Patmos.
Το Δε Λιμενικό Ταμείο έχει καταβάλει μεγάλη προσπάθεια ώστε η Μαρίνα και ο χώρος του λιμένου της Πάτμου να μπορέσει να λειτουργήσει με τον καλύτερο δυνατό τρόπο και πιστεύουμε ότι του χρόνου τέτοια εποχή θα μπορέσουν οι υπηρεσίες του λιμένου της Πάτμου να είναι αναβαθμισμένες ώστε να μπορέσουν τα σκάφη τα οποία έρχονται να τους παρέχουμε σε ανάλογες υπηρεσίες.
The municipal harbor fund in Patmos is trying every year to do the best of them so we can give more services to the boats we have. This year we had the pillars. Next year we will try to do even more effort to do something extra for you. The more services for you, it's better for you having, you know,
Σας καλωσορίζουμε λοιπόν στο νησί μας. Ευχόμαστε το διήμερο να παραμείνετε εδώ, να μείνετε ευχαριστημένοι και του χρόνου τέτοιες ημέρες θα σας ξαναδούμε εδώ και θα είναι πολύ χαρά να σας ξαναδούμε κοντά μας.
So we hope you enjoy your time here. 2 days you are planning to stay. And we also hope to see you again next year these days.
Sure. Okay. Arkadaşlar çoğunuz takip etti ama ben çok kısaca bir özet geçmek istiyorum. Başkan bizleri ağırlamaktan son derece mutlu olduğunu söyledi. Ve Türkiye'den daha fazla Patmos'a ziyaretçilerin gelmesini arzu ettikleri gibi Patmos'tan da Türkiye'ye giden turistler olduğunu söylüyor. Ve Türkiye'den gelen tüm misafirleri en iyi şekilde ağırlamaya çalışacaklarını söyledi. Bodrum, Didim ve Patmos'la ilgili seferler var. Bunu söyledi. Bir de önümüzdeki zaman Patmos'ta vize hizmetlerinin de verilebileceğini bunun için çalıştıklarını duyurdu. Artık çıkış işlemleri için Kosa, Leros'a, Samos'a gitmeye gerek olmayacak. Tabii bütün bunlar burada bir karşılıklı memnuniyeti de ifade ediyor. Bizlerin gelmesine ve her yıl daha fazla Türk teknesinin gelmesinden son derece memnunlar. Ve gelen kişilere ve teknelere daha kaliteli hizmet götürme çabası içindeler. İşte bu yıl bu gördüğünüz elektrik kutularını koydular. Onu daha da artıracaklarmış ve buraya su da getirecekler. Evet, yani bizi tekrar önümüzdeki yılda aralarında görmek istediklerini söylediler. Biz de memnuniyetle geleceğimizi söyledik.
Έχουμε ήδη προγραμματίσει μια επίσκεψη και συνάντηση με εκπροσώπους της ΤΟΣΑ στην Τουρκία που θα έχουμε ως στόχο και σκοπό να υποδρομολόγει αυτού του σκάφου, τα κύκλου σκάφου, το οποίο θα ξεκινάει από το Πόντρο για το δίδυμα και μετά στην Τουρκία.
The next month, October, they have he will visit in person in Turkey in order to have a chat with people to bring that boat right away directly from Patmos to Bodrum or
next month, October.
Yes, October.
Önümüzdeki ay Bodrum, Patmos seferlerinde, feribot seferlerinde olacağını duyuruyor. Okay. Now it's time to get some sailing present to you. Böyle güzellikler yaptı, bir ikramda bulundu. Biz de ona bir denizci çantamız var, meşhur Medport çantası. Onunla paylaşacağız ama bir de Türk lokumu ve güzel pembe şarap, rose şarap blanc getirdik. Onları ikram edeceğiz. Now, we'll give a sailor bag.
You all arranged
all
it to
all
make it,
the sailors.
Okay.
The one bag is for you. Okay. Art Club's flag and the Medport's flag, two t-shirts and a hat and a bag. This is for the municipality for the today's memory. Okay. Yeah. And also, we bring you some Turkish delight for friendship and solidarity and good neighborship. Please accept this with a Turkish wine also. Please accept it. You can hold it for him. And also, Mr. Sakis, this is gift for you. And eat and remember us. Okay. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.